two bodies frozen in miasma. They look super old.
Calcified.
You think they were originals?
Yeah, one last tug before the collapse took their souls. Brings a tear to your eye. Mm.
Originals filled these shells with all kinds of things.
We weren't out here too long. Vapors will turn your brain to mush, and you don't have much left.
I know, Dix. Where's this jammer? That's nice. That old timer needs help.
We'll sneak in and ambush these bastards.
What the hell are you? What do you want from me?
Gonna do some exploring.
Nothing. another one bites the rust.
Frogs are toast. Let's check on the old man.
He has saved my life. Hey, you're Bomani's boy, aren't you?
Yeah, that's me. You better get back to sedentary.
Like that's safer? Your ma used to protect our town. You know that? Without her magic, I don't know how we're gonna keep this evil from killing us.
As sure as night turns to day, old man, we're gonna find her.
Yeah? Then you're gonna need my backpack. I got a frag grenade and medipod inside.
Guess you're saving our lives.
Much obliged, old timer.
Don't you worry about me. Just getting my breath back.
The new keypad works perfectly. Thanks for getting it installed so fast. We really should get rid of, or at least disable, the old pad. It won't be long before a curious visitor works out the sequence. Sandy Graham.
Mark and Sandy Graham proudly stand in the mouth of their family business, Gator Zone. They took the once floundering local attraction and turned it into a booming business. The Grahams believe their good fortune is a direct result of the great stability that gives people more time to spend on the things they love. Local wildlife has also returned to the area. Look at those pelicans fly. We hope you make a return visit to this family favorite, Gator Zone.
originals fought these monsters in a great war. History repeats, I guess.
To these bastards.
We gotta take them down.
Hold on now. I see a torque jammer. We can't fix your glove without it. Ah, time to shine, little brother.
Frogs bunch up, pop them with a grenade. Dig into that old-timer's backpack. Thank you.
a better look at your ugly ass.
You all right?
Yeah, barely. You?
Shit, I can do this all week.
How about we grab this thing and go home, okay? That's nice.
Dear Diary, 7 years ago, me and Goth Boy had our first date at Gator's home. Weird place for a date, I know, but perfect for a pair of freaks like us. We come back every year on the anniversary of that first date. This is our happy place, but it feels like this time might be our last time. With Mama gone, our friends gone, storm spreading, parks empty. It's just us now, and the only place we have left. Now Golf Boy's coughing, and...
Someone locked the gate to Old Town Road, and probably for the best.
You must be this tall to ride. Looks like you're sitting this one out, Elvis.
Diggs, you were right. A torque jammer. Rusty, but it'll do. Let's get back to Bertha. Let's get this torque jammer to Bertha.
You did good, little bro. Like I always say, he who dares wins.
Thanks, Diggs. You're skipping again.
Come on, you stupid thing. Turn already.
Him and dragged him into the miasma.
I'm real sorry a gator grabbed your husband. I really am.
Here's that torque jammer, Bertha. Just like we promised.
Hey, hey. Took you a while. Thought somebody killed you boys.
And me and Elvis, we don't kill easily.
Deal's a deal. Here's a power core. Don't blow yourself up now.
Rock and roll.
Say, where'd you get that glove?
My mama gave it to me.
Wanna sell it?
Not in 100 lifetimes. Thanks, Bertha.
Thank you right back. Store's open to you boys anytime. Welcome back to Original Berthas. Better than the fake, shitty Berthas. Keep safe out there.
That core working?
Like a dream. Let's get back to the mayor. Collection day's coming. Hate these First Family bastards.
Well, to survive, the town had to make a deal with the devil.
Well, these devils are squeezing the town dry. Wish I could do something about it.
Interesting. Got that glove working, boy?
It's working, Mayor. Not a second too soon. Gator Zone's crawling with monsters.
Why the hell were you in Gator Zone? This brainless bot dragon?
Brains is all you got, Jarhead.
Elvis, I hit the jackpot. Found an encrypted file in your mama's data drive. It's all about increasing your glove's power.
Hell yeah. What's it say?
Well, that's the problem. I can't understand a goddamn lick of it. Read this.
To heal the miasma and pay our debts, absorb the anger of a wild vortex. In return, the miasma gives an editor a reward. Power for your glove, and balance restored.
Some kind of riddle. You know what she means?
Heal the miasma. Editor? I don't get it.
Me neither. What's a vortex?
Damn it. Trying to figure out miasma's like punching a tornado.
Tornado? Hold on. Near the wall, we saw some angry miasma.
Yeah, swirling around.
Like a vortex. The glove was pulling me to it like it wanted to grab it.
Maybe it did. You should go investigate. Could be the key to everything. But the frogs are out there too. Could be dangerous.
Want to see danger? You looking at them, old man? Elvis, clock's ticking. Let's go.
Yeah, cool. We got this, Mayor.
Godspeed. I'll keep digging through these files for more clues. These frog monsters are surrounding the town. You need to find that vortex, now!
Don't care how many elections Mayor Mason steals, he'll always get my vote.
Why is that?
Bodies are gone. Frogs must have come back to finish the meal. Nasty.
All right. There's the vortex.
And more frog monsters, looking twice as nasty as the last ones.
No turning back. Time to kick some ass.
He read my mind. Just have to sneak up behind him.
On point.
Another one bites the rust.
You sure?
Oh. Hey, you know how much I cost?
Yeah!
Ah, need more boom boom!
I'm all right. I'm all right. In the particles.
Oh, it's buzzing like a beehive.
Running a test. Oh, that's crazy. Power's just gone way up.
That means you got some new tricks up your sleeve?
Hell yeah. Not enough to break through the wall, but let's go back and tell the... Taste of this new vortex power. In my hand.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, but it rocked. It freaking rocked. Focus. Breathe. Move the miasma. Go back and tell the mayor I powered up. We're back in business. If we can find some more vortexes,
Your glove gets enough power to blast a hole through that miasma wall.
And we find Mama after all these years. Let's talk to the mayor.
Out of here? We gotta get out now.
Where are we going? This region ain't exactly brimming with safety.
Elvis, you get something from that vortex?
My glove's got this new power.
Who rips through frogs like a knife through jelly?
Well, slap my jar! Fantastic work, Elvis! But can it get you through the wall?
You bumped up my total power, but we need more vortexes fast.
Ask and ye shall get. I decoded another one of your mama's files. Read here.
To break through a wall most vile, heal the miasma once defiled. Each vortex offers a reward most keen. Your glove is ready when blue lights turn orange.
Huh. Guess nothing rhymes with orange. Mom and her riddles.
So when my glove's lights change color, we can bust through the wall and find her. But where are the vortexes?
Sadly, she doesn't say. But I bet anything a certain family knows. They know all.
The first family.
Bingo! Give the boy a star! I heard reports of a first family airship crashed up north in Happy Hills. If you can reach the ship, grab its data drive, then bring it back here.
Hold on, Happy Hills is off limits. Those are your words.
Hear me now and hear me clear. The miasma is more than nasty weather. It's an evil energy that has brought America to its knees. Dividing states once united, poisoning communities, pissing on our values.
Okay, Mayor, okay. We don't have time to wander. We'll get the data drive.
Proud of you, boy. Godspeed.
That'll be worth it.
Over the course of our study, we can no longer explain what the miasma actually is. Its particles are volatile and can only be stored in quart-sized containers. If their movement is restricted for a fraction of a second, they bond together at the atomic level. This makes lab studies nearly impossible. We'll continue our tests, but so far, we're working with assumptions, and assumptions don't help anything.
Get that data drive. I don't know how much time we have left.
Happy Hills is on the far side of Widow's Mine.
To get to Widow's mine, we gotta get past the Skywell. Come on.
This is way above our pay grade. We need backup. We need help.
You got a magic glove and a kick-ass robot. You are the help.